Hello students, this particular question is from GATE 2017 Electrical Morning Session and the subject is General Aptitude. Now the question is like this: Ram, Krishna, Rohit and Sanju has to pick one shirt from the available pile of four shirts. There are four shirts available and there are four people: Ram, Krishna, Rohit and Sanju. The color of the shirts are red, blue, white and orange. There are four colors available in the shirts: red, blue, white and orange. Now there are conditions which are given. Ram does not like red, Sanju does not like orange, Krishna and Rohit like all shirts. Now how many possible ways are there so that everyone is going to get the like shirts? So we have to basically calculate all the permutations taking the consideration of the conditions which are given. That is, Ram does not like red and Sanju does not like orange. Now forget about this particular condition. We have to find all the cases where everyone is satisfied with their own shirts. Now for that particular case, initially the approach that we are going to have is that we are totally going to have the total possibilities. We will first of all write down the total possibilities. How many possibilities are there? There are four shirts available and there are four people. So total number of arrangements that we can have is equal to 24. Okay, we have four people: Ram, Rohit, Ram, Krishna, Rohit and Sanju. And the shirts available are red, blue, white and orange. These are the four t-shirts available. There are four people. Now what is given is that Ram does not like red and Sanju does not like orange. This is the condition that is given. But if you forget about the conditions, then the total number of possibilities that we can have is equal to 24. 4 factorial. Okay, 4 people available, 4 t-shirts available. The total number of permutations is equal to that of 4 factorial, which is equal to 24. Now, out of this particular 24 possibilities, we have to take out the cases where Ram is going to take the red shirt and Sanju is going to take the orange shirt. How are we going to do that? If Ram takes red shirt, then there are total 6 cases available. Now, what are those 6 particular cases? Let me start like this. So here he takes B, here he takes B. Okay, I'm writing about in the same way. Okay, Krishna takes B and Rohit takes W and Sanju takes orange. I'm taking those cases. Okay, I'm trying to write the cases where we are going to remove that particular cases so that we can have the right answer of everyone is having a light shirt. All the cases is equal to 24 and we are going to remove those cases where the condition has been given. Okay, so first of all, Ram does not like red, so we are writing the cases where Ram is going to take red so that we can later remove those particular cases where they are unliked cases. So I'm going to start like this. So Ram is going to have red and Krishna is going to have blue, Rohit takes white and Sanju takes orange. So whatever I'm writing here is nothing but with respect to Krishna, Rohit and Sanju. So first of all, I'm taking here B's. So it is going to be WO, OW, two possibilities. Now if I take W here, then it's going to be OB here, BO. If I take O here, then it can be BW or WB. So total there are 6 possibilities where Ram is going to take the color of red. Now I am going to consider the case of where Sanju is considering orange. Here also there are going to be 6 possibilities. There are 6 possibilities. So I am going to take the case where Ram is going to take red, Krishna takes maybe blue and then white. Now I am going to take the case of RWB. Now here white, here red and blue. So white, blue, red, and then we have to take blue, RW, last case is blue, WR. So I'm writing the 6 possibilities. Here there are 6 possibilities and here there are 6 possibilities where Ram is not going to, in the first 6 possibilities, Ram does not take red, Sanju takes the orange shirt. So there are 6 possibilities here and there are 6 possibilities here also. But if you observe, there is a common part where Ram takes red, and Krish, and Sanju takes orange. This is common here, and this is also common here. And similarly, we can have a case of R, B, O, W. This is also common for both of them. If you observe, these two cases are common for both of them. Now, if you observe, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 are unique cases, and 2 are not unique cases or repetitive cases. The total cases that are available, where we should take into consideration these particular cases so that we can remove from the total possibilities. Total possibilities is 24, and these possibilities is where we have to avoid them. So the total possibilities available are 6 here in this case, where Ram considers red, and 6 possibilities here where Sanju considers orange. Now out of 6 plus 6, there are some common cases. These are the two common cases available in both of them. The unique cases are 4 here, 4 here. So total 4 plus 4, 8, and the two common cases is going to be 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. So we have to remove 10 possibilities from the total 24. So it is going to be 24 minus 10, which is equal to 14. So 14 is going to be the right answer for this particular question. So I'm telling the approach once again. First of all, we are going to calculate the total number of possibilities, which is equal to 4 factorial 24, from which we are going to remove the cases where they are repetitive. What are the repetitive cases? Not the repetitive cases, where we are going to remove the cases where the condition is given that Ram does not take red and Sanju does not take orange. So those cases, if I remove, then I'm going to have total 14 cases which are allowed, where each and every person is going to get the desired color, okay, or liked color. Thanks a lot.